A reading from one of my favorite real estate books, Homes and Other Black Holes by Dave Barry. The best way to sell a house is to walk down a city street and have a construction worker who is eating a sandwich 55 stories above you accidentally drop his lunchbox so that it lands on your head in such a way that you are not seriously injured, but you do lapse into a coma and you wake up 4 months later and the nurse says, "While you were in a coma, your house was sold."